Glenwood, Illinois. That's outside Chicago. Still makes his home in Chatham, Illinois, is Phil Maton. And he has just given up a grand slam to Patrick Kivlehan.
When you come to the plate with a guy that's only won three batters in 23 and two-thirds innings, you come up there acting.